Okay.
We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools. We thought we could stop them, but the Red Army outnumbers us. Their weapons are superior, and they just keep coming. Many of my people, including myself, have been captured, forced to work the mines of our own mountain. It's only a matter of time before they discover our secret. When this happens, we must be ready.
All right. I haven't seen anyone. There's probably guys over there. You wouldn't get upset if I shot a gun near you, would you?
Transmitters destroyed.
I haven't found them all yet, but
all right,
I will.
Right. Need more fur. I want her to stop freezing too. Stop it. You're bothering me with that. All right, there you go. What did I just hear? Oh. Majestic as fuck. Squirrel bitch. Where'd you go?
Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison.
Yes, I'm sure there is. I'm sorry. And I'm looking for this deer I just found. What's this? That looks bad. There you go. Solves that. Ah. I know, I think the bullets don't matter. And I'm sure they do. There you go. Oh, sorry, this is probably annoying. Alright, the squirrels are only worth 12 EXP or something. They're worth 2 EXP for looting them, and they're worth like 2 for whatever. Kinda sad. Alright, I'm done with that hunting. Alright, there were wolves up here. trying to see. I haven't seen anyone yet. They must have went back in their little wolf den. What was that? Give me this. This is mine. This is mine too. Some more of this. All right, you.
Maybe I can find Constantine's prisoner.
Yeah, maybe we'll
know something.
Maybe we can. I gotcha. We hunting right now. We gotta increase our fur values so that we can craft more item holders, so we can collect more fur. Yeah. Seems to be it. Somewhat disbelieve. Saw that white glimmer over there. Alright. There was a shortcut back, but. Wolves! There'll be some wolves over there. Oh, hey.
Definitely Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together.
I was proud of my level 2 Russian until you showed up and shit all over it. That's not a thing.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
Arrow. Huh. I was like, what the fuck is that?
A family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here. Something's written here. Remember.
Fancy. My Russian has increased. I will soon be master Russian reader. Compound bow. So I found one part of an ancient bow and one part of a compound bow. I assume I'd see something up there. Oh. What you want, wolves? Significantly reduced wolf numbers. Oh, actually, I might be able to get over there.
You've been the first to light a star of progress. In praise of cosmonauts.
Oh, there's a barrier on that. Might be able to get up there. There is a wire, actually. That'll hurt. We're gonna have to go... I guess the wire goes right there. Could have jumped up there. Good enough. That bullets. Bullets of both kinds. Okay. Alrighty. Apparently I missed again. Headshot worked. Good. Yeah, yes. Oh, I hear running. It takes an arrow. It takes two arrows. My cost plan will not work. Get some if I need it. Oh, shit. Cocksucker! Do it again. It's fine. Might have wasted quite a bit of ammo right there. I wasn't expecting a fight. Ah, quiet yourself down, Laura. I'm sure you'll be fine. Apparently we had too much stuff anyway. You throwing away pistol bullets? I don't know, fuck a pistol bullets. Pistol bullets grow on trees. You know where arrows come from? Blood, sweat, and tears. You gotta be joking me. Oh, he went in the bush and despawned. To the thing I was doing before I was rudely interrupted like that. Oh, I need mission gear. Okay. More combat music. I think the arrows have a better chance of hitting the animals. Lead as much with the bullets. All right. knife is required to cut rope. The sense I'm gonna need the rope equipment to go this way. Ooh. Yeah. You can always kill this though. The neck was good enough? Maybe the amount of my charge was good enough. Safe. Come on, get down there. Seagulls. One would. Seven. More wooden men. Need the rope thing to get over there, too. This is an important area. Lots of shit going on here.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Yeah, let's just get this deer and be on our way. Jump! What's up? Skills? Skills, that's not what I actually wanted, but... Exotic animals. Sure, my thoroughness will run into it unless I need it. Yo, is there some chattering teeth you got there, Lara? Crafting master. Fuck you, you lockout! I had no idea. Ooh, there's an exotic pelt. I don't know why I'd have those. Is there's really nothing else I can do. Good God, man. Sold your soul for some pistol ammo? Apparently I've had too much of it before. Alright.
Have you done it?
Not yet, I just talked to you.
I haven't found them all yet, but I will.
Let's go get them. Actually, that one tomb. Supposed to be over there. I kind of want to go down, but... Alrighty. Hey, you got glow sticks for days, lady.
Followers.
Ooh. Hmm? Ba-da-da.
Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh.
Could probably let go and then re-grab, but I might fail. Ain't no Soviet ski here before me. I super Tomb Raider. Oh. Now I trapped. Forever.
Its icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork.
Cool. It's probably my way out.
Got to be part of the works.
Might as well see.
Here we go.
Huh. Drop, huh? Okay. Don't worry, the blunt force of my bow be enough to But do I need that?
The water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern.
Glad you know what it is. From a distance. Oh, no shit. Yeah, whatever.